It has given me a kind of thing to become a better human being. That sport, what has given me, is to become a better human being. In about seventh standard was the first time when I approached my school coach, who was cricket coach there, to go and get into playing for the Nets there. So the formal training of cricket started when I was in the seventh class. I think our coach Aya Segal, he was a strict disciplinarian and he was of old school thought. For first 1 year, he did not allow me to get inside the nets. Now when I look back at that after so many years, it was his way of knowing whether you have the passion and the will to go through the grind of cricket. You know, cricket is, from outside it looks very easy, but it is a lot of hard work when you really have to play at that level. Then I joined St. Stephen's College and did my BSc from there. In the college, I played from the college team. Immediately after the college, I got selected for the army and cleared my SSB and went to IMA. As a first timer, I got selected for the services team to represent Ranji Trophy services team in 1985. We play sports in the army to build up that team spirit, spirit de corps. Once you have played at that level and you know how each individual will behave under different situation, when under stress, when under easy going, you understand human being better from the sports what you learn. And in the army, it always helped because I always used to take even my subordinates or even my senior as a team players, you know. And they used to respond to that. I always found that if you understood his capability and you gave him a job according to his capability, he will always respond. In fact, he'll go a step further and do a better job.
The day I got married, within 1 week, we landed back in his unit in Secunderabad. Or while we were flying above the, they say, we still not landed in Secunderabad. He looked beneath and said, "Oh, meri team practice kar rahi hai. Meri team practice kar rahi hai." Hai, humne kaha, itni upar se aapko team kaise nazar aa rahi hai? I can't see nothing beyond cloud. Mera kal subah match hai. So that day onwards, till today, I'm there. So with him, with kids, with everything on ground.
In 2015, while going our normal routine medical checkup, which we have in the army annual medical checkup, it was discovered that I'm having little malfunctioning in my kidneys. While I was doing the IPL, I contracted TB, and I again got admitted to the hospital, where I was for over 6 months in the hospital. Chaitanya, my elder son, was getting passed out from IMA. I couldn't go and attend that also, his passing out parade. She went alone. So that was a little tough phase which came. Of course, it continued because how things are once the kidney fails, and also it came on dialysis and other things. So that is on. But then I thought, after recovering a little bit, cricket as a passion was always there. I'm most happy when I'm on the cricket ground, I mean, it is something which I can't explain it to you when it comes when I am on the ground. It comes from within. Whatever you have, the disabilities or whatever you have, your difficulties, I just overcome them by mere sight of a cricket ground. So even with that condition, I'm carrying on and I'm reasonably doing my duties well. And in fact, I feel much better when I go out and do it. Like now, today I'm here, tomorrow I'm flying to Lucknow for an next Ranji Trophy game which starts on 12th. So with this thing, I carry on. So irrespective, the life will come and one day it has to end, but at least till the time you are alive, you keep doing things.